Bruno Ganz, the Swiss actor most famous for playing Hitler in the film Downfall, has died at the age of 77. It's believed he'd been suffering from cancer. The BBC's Tim Allman looks back at his life and career.
Es bleiben im Raum Keitel, Jodl, Krebs und Burgdorf.
Hitler's bunker, the dying days of World War II, and a performance that showcased the power and talent of Bruno Ganz.
Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff steigt, das war ein Befehl!
This scene would go on to inspire thousands of internet parodies, but that shouldn't detract from what was a raw depiction of fury, delusion, and impending doom. Despite winning numerous awards, Ganz himself later admitted he was haunted by the role, portraying a madman, but a madman who was still human.
I can't see you, but I know you're here.
He was nothing if not versatile, though, here playing an angel who chooses to become mortal in Wim Wenders' Wings of Desire. This time he was displaying sensitivity, vulnerability, and compassion. Tributes were soon paid to the Swiss actor. Germany's foreign minister Heiko Maas tweeted, "One of the most important actors of our time goes, his brilliant work remains." American filmmaker Kevin Smith said, "Your performance in Downfall was legendary. Your vast career was enviable." And the organisers of the Berlin Film Festival tweeted, "He was an outstanding figure of international film history." Bruno Ganz was born in 1941 and grew up in Zurich. He decided to become an actor when a friendly lighting technician showed him around a local theatre. He worked both on the stage and the silver screen in Hollywood and in Europe, an actor of nuance, of warmth and humanity. And at Germany's most prestigious award ceremony, a standing ovation for Bruno Ganz, who, as the host put it, is once more in the sky above Berlin.
Bruno Ganz, who's died at the age of 77.